It seems to me that the closest thing we have to royalty in America are the people that get to ride in those little carts through the airport. Don't you hate these things? They come out of nowhere. Beep, beep, cart people, look at them, cart people, look at them. We all scurry out of the way like worthless peasants. Ooh, it's cart people. I hope we didn't slow you down. Wave to the cart people, Timmy. They're the best people in the world. Too fat, slow, and disoriented to get to your gate on time. You're not ready for air travel. The other people I hate are the people that get onto the moving walkway and then just stand there like it's a ride. Excuse me, there's no animated pirates or bears along the way here. Do your legs work at all?
Kramer was on Murphy Brown?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Murphy Brown, the TV show.
Come on, will ya?
Kramer was on Murphy Brown? That son of a gun!
Something, isn't it?
With Candace Bergen.
I know!
I always liked that. Remember her in Carl Knowledge? She showed her breasts in that.
Really didn't like it, Todd.
I can't believe I missed Kramer.
You know, he asked me to go with him to California.
He did?
Yeah.
I turned him down.
How come you didn't tell me?
He asked me to keep it a secret.
But you can never keep a secret.
I know. This was like a record.
My previous record was when Joni Hirsch asked me not to tell anybody that we slept together. Kept the lid on that for about 28 seconds.
Well, you're coming on, Mike.
I appreciate it.
Hey, listen, a Tonight Show called me, and they want me to come out and do the show on the 28th, and they're giving me 2 free tickets to L.A. You want to go?
A free ticket?
Yeah, in fact, we could track down Kramer. I always felt bad about the way he left, you know? That was a mess. I never should have taken back those keys.
What about accommodations?
All taken care of.
Is there a meal allowance? I'm not seeing the signs. Could I have the kosher meal? I hear the kosher meal is good. But I need clothes. I'm gonna get a haircut. And I have to refill my allergy medication. I need a hat. I need a hat, don't I? Can we do the Universal tour? They had that Backdraft exhibit now. That looks very cool. Right?
So I have to take it. Personal acting is working with color, imagining, then finding the emotional, vibrational mood, connect. See, if you look through my scripts, you see that all my lines have a special color. So I don't memorize language, I memorize color. That's where I can go to red, yellow, green, blue, and then I have a full color of emotions.